Rover, as built in the episode, with 3S LiPo battery. The sparks allow us to jump up to the 18-volt battery. So let's see the performance increase. Still running, but under load. The speed controllers sag out. So the battery is now flat. Light is green, trap is clean. The light on the stock Harbor Freight charger just turned to green. And if we take a look at the watt meter that I put in line here, the battery took about 850 milliamp hour, 860 milliamp hour. So all in all, it's not a terrible battery.